In other news, South Korea today reported 1,540 new coronavirus cases. Those outside of the capital region account for almost 45% of them, and there are also some so-called breakthrough infections in people who've been vaccinated, though the authorities are emphasizing that they're very rare. Kim Yeon-seung reports.
South Korea reported 1,540 new COVID-19 infections on Tuesday. All but 64 cases were local transmissions. Local infections in the non-capital regions accounted for almost 45% of the local cases, with Gyeongsangnam-do province and Busan seeing 110 cases and 105 cases, respectively. On midnight Tuesday, Busan started implementing the highest level 4 social distancing measures. The measures will run until the 22nd of this month. Both Busan and the nearby Gimhae city saw clusters of breakthrough infections. They had outbreaks in care facilities roughly 6 weeks after 80% of their patients and staff have completed their vaccinations. The country has so far seen a total of 1,540 breakthrough infections and 2 deaths.
There's a 0.02% chance of a breakthrough infection. That's 2 in every 10,000 people. That's very low.
Health authorities have analyzed some 380 people who've had breakthrough infections and found 247 of them had a variant strain. And 221 of those were the Delta variant. Also, after analyzing a third of this past week's infections, health officials found out that more than 75% of cases have been variants, up 8% from the previous week. Almost 97% of the variant cases were Delta. Health authorities are still urging people to get vaccinated and say that the vaccines reduce the risk of serious illness and death in those who do get infected. Kim Yeon-seung, Arirang News.